So what's interesting about this is the normalcy of it. Keep in mind, this is the longest time I've been in one place in 15 years. So I live in Yinchuan, technically, and I'll be here for another 2 months, spanning all of 5 months, in the same bed, in the same place. So the touristy things wear down and you begin to just do normal stuff. What do you do for fun? Oh, we'll go to the mall and kick it and see what there is to do. What do you do when you want to go to get something to eat? I have my favorite restaurants. I have my favorite drink places. So this is just kind of a peek into the normalcy of life. And that's kind of what I wanted to showcase in these little videos. The fact that I got a rhythm here in Yinchuan. I'm really happy with my kind of little itty bitty room up in the old hotel. And I kind of know the lay of the land and I know how to conversate with people. I'm walking the streets of Yinchuan and very few people know about Jiaoxina, or as they say, John Cena in China. So I can just walk around and it's like a normal thing and it's awesome. And it's been a wonderful trip and I still have a lot left to go. And I know I'm a little bit long-winded, but I think it's super special that I'm to the point 3 months in where it's just normal life. And I really do enjoy it. I really hope I can come back. So we'll see.